Hello everyone, welcome to Nation Innovation. Today we are going to learn about the project Railway Track Monitoring System. And this is the project consists of, this is transmitter module and this is the receiver module. And in the transmitter module we are using ultrasonic sensors, and this is processor ATMEGA16A, and this is decoder circuit and transmitter. At the receiver side we are using again microcontroller ATMEGA16A, and the LCDs are for the displaying the distance value, that what are the value between the distance, and temperature sensor for displaying the temperature of the track. And this is the track. In this system, this ultrasonic sensor will transmit the ray ultrasound, and that will reflect back, and that data will process by the microcontroller, and that will send through the transmitter, and that will go to the receiver module. If the distance between these two tracks expands, then the ultrasonic sensor senses it, and it will transmit to that receiver section, and that will display the distance between the two tracks is low or high. In this way, the ultrasonic sensor works, and we can prevent the accidents due to expansion of tracks. Let's see the working of this railway track monitoring system. Let's power the transmitter module, and let's power the receiver module. The distance between tracks is 35 cm, and the ultrasonic sensor shows that distance here, track is normal, and temperature is 33, and the receiver module says so same, that is temperature is normal and distance is normal, and this is the position of accelerometer. As soon as the track will expand, then the ultrasonic sensor senses the distance is 36 and gives the distance alert high, and the same result is shown by the receiver module, that distance is high but temperature is normal and distance is high. That in this way we can detect the track has been expanded, and we can notice the railway system track is expanded, and we can avoid the accidents. My project is working fine, and if you need the code of this project, then you can comment below this comment section.